I think it adds a new dimension to the game of me going alphabetically.
Sean! Yeah, so did you know that we're going by Zelda now?
Zoe?
Zoe?
Yeah, yeah, Zoe and Zoe. Zelda.
Why do you want that?
Alphabetical reasons.
I'm going in alphabetical order. Jenna is next. It would make me happy if Jervis does not win immunity this time, because I had to skip him last time. You know, I skipped him in the order. And maybe Jenna will win it and get out of the order.
I know it's nice that if you win immunity, you get skipped, and then you never get in the rotation. Like,
oh, you're out of the rotation?
Jerv's out of the rotation.
Whoa. Oh, so I'm next.
Yeah.
Sean's going around telling everybody, don't be in alliance. Don't vote your conscience. Meanwhile, he's going around preaching everyone to vote their conscience, and he's like, oh, okay, alphabetically.
Well, the way I figure, like, my votes, you know, are gonna go alphabetical. So today's Jenna. If I'm gonna be the swing vote, which I don't think I will be, then I won't vote for her, obviously.
Sean, I like Sean. Sean's a great guy, you know. But about Sean's alphabetical order, it's like my granddaddy used to say. If you want to be seen, stand up. If you want to be heard, speak up. And if you want to be appreciated, shut up.